It. Checking out that huge cloud wouldn't be hard. I could even do it alone. If we don't do anything, the village...
Hmm. Oh. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh! Uh-huh.
Oh. when the glow of the...
Huck!
Leave it to me!
Come to me.
Huh.
Huck! Thank you. Yes!
Brave fledgling. There are still 5 locks securing the hatch on the deck. Use your power to release all 5 locks, and the hatch should open. Heed my words.
This thing opened one of the locks. We gotta find the other four.
Thank you.
to go. We can do it. Two to go. only have one left.
Tulin, my brave fledgling.
I know that voice. It's you. You're the one who's been guiding us?
Yes. I am your ancestor from a time long ago. I proudly served Hyrule's first king. I was a Rito warrior and a sage with control of the wind. Where you fight, the winds follow. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You make me proud. That monster you defeated, the source of that intense blizzard, it was summoned by the Demon King. He thought it could stop you from obtaining the stone you just found, my secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
This is a lot to learn all of a sudden, I know. But listen while I tell you what happened in the past. A tale of the imprisoning war. And the mission our people must accomplish. Years ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, descended on the land. He sought to wipe out anyone who opposed him. But Rito, the first king of Hyrule, requested my aid, as well as that of five other warriors, to help in the fight. Rauru entrusted us with amazing artifacts, secret stones, objects that amplified our formidable abilities. I carried one into battle as the Sage of Wind. It was thrilling to fight alongside my fellow sages. Yet we were still no match for the Demon King's overwhelming power. His magic was staggering, and I was unable to slip past his defenses, no matter how hard I tried. In the end, King Rauru realized that we would not be able to defeat the Demon King. To save our world, King Rauru sacrificed himself and sealed the Demon King away.
So that was the imprisoning war.
The rest of us survived that climactic battle, and I would soon receive a visitor with a request that would define the future of the Rito. It was another of the six sages, the Sage of Time.
The Demon King will return. The magic binding him will be undone. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will only succeed with the Rito's help. Summon the winds and support this hero.
It was clear what part the Rito would play.
It will be an honor to defeat the Demon King. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Rito Sage of Wind will awaken once more. And you can count on the full support of the Rito.
And now you know about the imprisoning war, and a mission I accepted on our behalf. You've saved Rito Village, but there's more to do. The Demon King will soon recover his full strength. Tulin, my brave fledgling, you must take up my secret stone and honor the Sage of Time's request. Fight the Demon King with the swordsman Link.
It's my mission to fight the Demon King with you? Link! This is so, so amazing! I can't believe my ancestor gave me such an important mission, and it involves fighting alongside you to save the world! If we don't do anything, then the world is gonna be in big trouble. I can't let that happen. I'll do this! I'll happily take this secret stone!
Yeah.
use that ring to call on my power anytime, all right? Okay, let's head back to the village and tell Dad!
Oh.
Hmm.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.